I'm just going for the headshots, bro. The fuck? So let's see what happens to this one. So it goes out. And gets lifted. Okay then. I don't know, I guess we'll find out. Is this not a wall jump thing? Or am I just like freaking weird? Trying to wall jump in a game like Titanfall. Oh no. I'm not exactly that weird. my god, really? What the fuck is that?
Itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Oh shit, I think that was my stop actually. I just got up there. Is it up here? Am I gonna get through? Well, I started Ghost Runner. Is it gonna go? I think I started it. It's that way, really? It's fucking that way? Wait a minute, how much more? It's not here. Oh, it is here. Oh, lovely. Are you fucking serious? Guys love giving you doors that don't fucking do shit, you know? Had to sack myself there because, like, obviously you go this way. What the fuck? It's just like a conveyor belt below you.
Scenario 127 in dynamic simulation film 314.
Saying I gotta fight some AI. I can't shoot. What? Oh, these are the bad guys? Oh, fuck me.
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
do with no fucking ammo. There's no dead bodies here to collect from. Holy shit. Bro, like what the fuck do y'all expect me to fucking... I can't even fucking kill them. I have nothing to fucking shoot. What the fuck? You can't fucking die. No, I'm not fucking alright. I ain't got no fucking weapons, bro. Escape the simulation dome, yeah? Number 63, well damn. It's funny, I'm... I just gotta calm down, stop. Just gotta calm down, bro, I'm about to get cheese. What the fuck was that, y'all?
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Guess he was a good guy, yes, no, maybe.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Right then. This game sure looks fucking awesome. Game looks sick though still. I would be doing more commentary, but it's like literally freaking 7 in the morning right now, so not like I really can do that. At least not as much as I'd like to. You know? Effect and cause. Alright, stay tuned for the next episode, guys.